first crack at the Close Encounters. We'll see how this comes out.